As an Omani, I'm extremely proud of what I've seen today. It's definitely something that motivates us as sportsmen, as athletes, you know, to see the Omani flag, hopefully, you know, at any of these big events, especially with women. It's something that makes me extremely proud to see. I think, you know, we're at a very extremely early stage in the sport, especially with sailing. And I think, you know, to be able to say that Oman Sail existed, you know, in the past 3 years, and now all of a sudden we're seeing this really strong initiative. I think we really have a bright future for the sport and for the males and females.